This story, I think, really resonates on so many levels because it deals with, I think sort of at its core, it deals with people with differences, feeling sort of marginalized and persecuted and hunted, either by themselves, their own thoughts, or by outsiders or evil forces. And, you know, I think we all sort of wrestle with that. I think the world has wrestled with that, you know, and I think we do in a world way and then in a personal way. I wanted to work with Tim Burton. I'm a huge fan of his, and I just think any movie he does is such a artistic, you know, adventure that I just wanted to be a part of it. I'd never done it, this sort of genre or anything, and it just seemed very exciting to me. I play Jake's mom, and I don't even have a name in the script. But I did do a little research in the next book, and I think my name is actually Marianne. I think it's Marianne, I'm not sure. But in this story, she doesn't have a name, and that's purposeful, I think. You know, I think we are a part of Jacob's character that he doesn't identify with, and he doesn't feel really, he feels odd, you know, in our world. Everything sort of seems perfect, but he doesn't feel perfect there. He feels unusual and peculiar himself. But I play his mother, who's, you know, very much a take-charge mom. Maybe not the most nurturing, maybe not the most patient with the grandfather and Jake's relationship. Jacob has a really hard time, suffers after the grandfather's murder, and he suffers from nightmares and teeth grinding, and just he's psychologically upset about it, and so I'm a proactive mom, and we get him into therapy, and, you know, I just don't think I'm the most nurturing and warm. Abe is my husband's father, Jacob's grandfather, Jake's grandfather, and he's played by Terrence Stamp, and so that was exciting to be around him. He's just got such a beautiful spirit and energy. But their relationship, Abe and Jake's relationship, is very kindred, and, you know, I think Jake feels the closest to him of anyone, and the same for the grandfather. All the characters, they have all these special abilities, which makes them peculiars. That's why they're called peculiars. They have these really special abilities to either start fires or float, or they're filled with bees or turn into birds. I don't want to give anything away, but it's pretty exciting. But that, you know, then that, of course, makes them marginalized characters, and, you know, Tim Burton is their champion. Jake is played by Asa Butterfield, and he is a fantastic young actor. He's just, it's almost like his heart is outside of his body. He has so much compassion, you know? He just has so much spirit and soul to him, and he's just this beautiful, beautiful person that almost seems like a cartoon to me. He's just like this beautiful, ethereal face, and I don't know, he's lovely to work with. He's so full of emotion every take. He's just so present. Frank is played by Chris O'Dowd, my husband, and I get the giggles in the takes. He's so fantastic. He always adds little things in there, and I have to, you know, but that's such a great little chemistry I think our relationship has. It just fills it in even more, but he's really charming and funny and lovable. Tim Burton is our director, and it's a dream come true for me to work with him. He's just an artist, you know. It seems like he can't help himself from it, you know. He just creates these massive canvases of, you know, an adventure. And I was just so excited to be a part of it. I wish I could be in more of it. I'm in 4 pages of a 122-page script, and I've had the greatest time ever. He's a delightful person. I've just always been an admirer of his talent, and I went to see his show at LACMA of all of his artwork, and it's just to be chosen to be a paint color for him is just, it's just a joy. It's got everything. It's got thrills and oddities and peculiar people and magical happenings and scary moments and funny moments and tender moments, and bunch of misfits.
Die Hard originated from the failed script of Commando 2. For this and more movie facts, click on more videos. But if you want something else, click on the playlist.